and he's going to bowl the final over as we thought. It's going to be Shumo Sharkar. He's a part-time bowler. Direct hit.